Tiaia. Mawashi man versus a pusher thruster. The style of sumo will dictate the match. Asashoryu coming in hard against Hokutoriki. Hokutoriki gets a grip. Asashoryu moves it around and wins by Yorikiri. 3 Yusho in a row for the Yokozuna. And he gets sweet revenge against the man who defeated him on day 6. Asashoryu wins the Yusho playoff. It's his 7th Yusho overall and his 3rd straight.